Okay guys, we have made the project beam engine. It's a four part like link mechanism. The thing is that when a crank rotates about any fixed axis, the lever rotates about its fixed link point. And this point is connected to the end point of the slider. So the rotary motion is converted into a slider linear motion. That's it.